and long hands. Thank you so much, and thank you for coming this afternoon to our beautiful film, Sing Me the Songs That Say I Love You, a concert for Kate McGarrigle. There's also, the album is available for sale here. It's an incredible album, and it has all the music that you heard today, plus a bunch more from the other concerts we did. We did one in Toronto, and we did one in London as well. And with other artists like Peggy Seeger and who else? There's bunches of other people. Aside from that. Yes, I'm gonna now sing a couple of Kate's songs. And with my friend Doug Petty over here. We're gonna begin with one of my favorite ones. It's actually one of my favorite ones. It's actually the line from the song is the title of the movie, Sing Me the Songs That Say I Love You. It's a song called The Work Song. And it's a fun one. Here we go. Back before the blues were blue, when the good old songs were new. Songs that may no longer please us, about the darkies, about Jesus, Mississippi minstrels, the colors of molasses, strum their banjos to entertain the masses. Some cried garbage, others cried art. You couldn't call it soul, you had to call it heart. Tried to make me sing Home Sweet Home and Orleans. These are the songs that my mother taught me. Cape Town races and Susanna, don't you cry. Gentle Annie still brings a tear to my eye. Label it garbage, label it art. You couldn't call it soul, you had to call it heart. Standing up. Thank you so much. It's really, as I said before, the film, it's certainly a homecoming, premiering it here in Los Angeles, because Kate and I had a lot of fun together in this town, and I still do, and I have a lot of friends here, so it's nice to bring it back. And this next song, I think in a lot of ways, begins that whole journey for our family anyways. It was written many, many years ago, and it was on their Kate and Anna's first album. And it's about a trip my mom took across the country from New York to Mendocino, California. And in the beginning of her love affair with the West Coast. So it's called Mendocino. Thank you so much. I'm now, I would like to thank a couple of people. Yeah. I want to thank Annie Philbin here at the Hammer and Darren Klein, who introduced me. Thank you so much. Claudia Bestor and Carla A. Yay! And of course, I'd like to thank Leanne Lundson for making the amazing movie. Thank you, Leanne. And she forgot to thank this gentleman at the beginning of the evening, or the afternoon, I should say, who for free edited the movie with her, gave her so much time, Mr. Conrad Ketchy. So thank you, Mr. Conrad Ketchy. There you are. Okay. And of course, I'd also like to thank my dear Aunt Teddy Wainwright, who put a lot of this together, and also Carrie Fisher for letting me borrow her shirt, though she doesn't know it. And I'm gonna do another song. Now, this next song is not by Kate. It's by the great Harold Arlen. But when I was a child, this is what she used to sober up the adults at the party at around 2 a.m. Not to leave necessarily, just to sort of, you know, maybe keep drinking afterwards. but I would often sing this. She kind of trot me downstairs, pull me out of bed and say, sing this for them because, you know, they're gonna love it. So, I always love singing this song in Hollywood because I really think it's about Hollywood. Yes, we are over the rainbow. Okay, here we go. Doug Petty. Thank you so much. We were going to try to do another Kate song. I was going to try to sing Firstborn, but I only had 15 minutes to work it out. So, but I will again. I'm going to be singing Kate McGarrigle's and Anna McGarrigle's songs for the rest of my life, and so there'll be more. But I'm going to leave you now with the final number, which is a song I wrote, which is in the film called Candles. And it's been wonderful of you to come, and it's great to see all you guys. And buy the record. Okay. It should get a Grammy or something. The film should get an Academy Award, I think, too, but it's so hard. So here we go. I try to do all that I can, but the churches have run out of candles. I try to give you all I own, but the bankers have run. It's always just that little bit more that doesn't get you what you're looking for. I tried to block the cabin door, but the churches have run out of candles. I tried to lend a helping hand, but the rooms have all run out of pamphlets. I tried to cook it up in there, the kitchen is run out of canned bits. It's always just that little bit more that doesn't get you what you're looking for. I tried to bang it on the cabin floor, but the churches have run out of candles. Then one day in the cathedral, I finally and all along the vaulted halls, the virgins did smile from their mantles. It's always just that little bit more that doesn't get you what you're looking for. But gets you where you need to go. But the churches have run out of candles. Thank you so much.